starting the recording and that sort of thing. There's not this much to commentate now.
What do you mean? There's so much to commentate. F-Smash. As my words. Bold move coming.
Oh, on the nil.
Size of boulder knights.
True.
I kind of want to go home, but this whole thing is on.
Oh, really? Fair. Yeah, I'm pretty ready to go. I'd feel bad if I dropped out, though.
You wouldn't decide.
Yeah.
So you're just playing Toki again?
Probably, but...
That's my goal.
I don't know. I'm just going to do it.
Sure.
Toki nearly. Very close.
I
only just played the last game. We played random stages, so...
Oh yeah, I was just talking about doing like friendlies or something.
I don't think he's too fast. Not really either. Especially if he's playing that. Yeah. Are you gonna go for it? Gets a grab out of it. What a genius. Just a high IQ play. Oh, but now he's dead. Just dead.
He didn't specify who he was.
Feels way smoother. She can actually dash dance.
I believe Sheik is a dude, thank you very much.
Sheik?
Yeah.
No?
She is.
Is she?
Have you played Ocarina of Time?
Yeah. I don't remember.
It is like absolutely just Princess Zelda in disguise.
Yeah.
But.
I don't get it. So why?
I'm pretty sure she definitely is just like going around as a dude. But
she pretends.
Yeah.
But I know.
Yeah. Well, like Sheik is the whole character.
Jim's crazy. Oh, she's when I first started going
page, he wants that kick.
Yeah, someone used to do that to me when I first went page. They would play it as like Zelda until it was high percent. And then they would, or play it as Sheik until it was high percent, and they would just switch to Zelda to try and get the kill. It works pretty well.
Yeah, that's not.
But it's probably just worth it more to go Sheik.
I suppose the player doesn't kill as well.
Yeah. It gets on the phone.
Yeah.
Can you play
on the phone?
Yeah,
I got to.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jim. How you doing? Going well?
Going well.
How's everything over in the commentary?
It was good. I like your sheet.
Thanks.
It was good.
I know what I mean.
Yeah.
I feel like I play two characters in one match.
Exactly. I was just saying. I used to have someone used to play me who would always play like a Sheik, get percent, and then when it was like, switch to Zelda.
DM or Melee?
Melee. You're back.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I have no idea what I'm doing, Melee.
Just like playing people when they're like, are you Toki?
Yeah.
And you're like, yeah, let's play it.
No, this is like, I don't know how.
Are you still in?
In this one.
Oh,
no, I just got out.
Oh, yeah.
Too big. Things happening. Jet has definitely chosen this stage. Apparently, Dr. Jim has not realized that this is Ganondorf's best stage. But here we go. Oh, Lord. Jet opting to get fucked up by Din's fire. have to jet to get on the door to that stage.
Who would have thought?
Yeah. There's a shock to us all.
I think someone stole the chair.
Yeah, someone stole the chair.
You know, sit here and commentate this match with me?
With
are you assuming her Zelda? Zelda?
What? She could Zelda? I didn't know that. You just spoiled like 20 years of Smash Bros.
I started playing Ocarina of Time randomizer last week.
It. Oh, I randomized.
Yeah. Wait, you couldn't finish it?
You can't. How do you do Nuzlocke?
Isn't Nuzlocke a Pokemon thing?
Yeah, it's a Pokemon thing. I don't think you can even do Nuzlocke in other games.
I imagine any game where you like collect creatures you could.
Yeah. Or Infinite, let's go Sheik.
Like Ni No Kuni, you could probably do Nuzlocke.
Oh yeah. I like that. Even though I haven't played it, I just want my health to be fine.
It's pretty good. Second one is not as good. The combat's better, but that's about it. First one's basically about a kid who gets his mum killed and then goes into a nervous meltdown and creates a fantasy world in his head.
The neighbor's dog is a pirate or some shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. What's the new dog name? Isabella.
Yeah. Isabella or something, yeah.
They got so many dogs in the new game now.
Yeah, that's 3-1.
We got
da. John.
You or me?
So I'm versing Jet.
I knew that was a bad matchup, I was just like, okay, if I can rack up the zone, so
really